Breathe in. Breathe out. Go to your happy place.
Your happy place or mine?
Quickly as you can, snatch the pebble from my hand. Great! Now, see if you can find where I hid the other pebble. What happens in the hot springs stays in the hot springs.
Don't touch the tail. Okay, now touch the tail.
Oh, I've never done that before.
You're not doing it right.
Hey, stranger. Buy a lady a drink? What? Just one? Seriously? Let me show you my kung fu grip. Pandaren women have more bounce to the ounce. You want to talk about motion of the ocean? I was born on a turtle, baby. Mwah! 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 Let's see. Forward, down, forward. Punch! No. Down, up, kick. I'm doing great. Oh, I could stand to gain a few pounds, sure, but who doesn't? Oh, I have really got to start waxing.
Of course we have thumbs. Look!
All these new cultures are so confusing. Today, someone complimented me on my badonk-a-donk. What is that? Elvish?
I am a leaf in the wind, but like a big, tough leaf, with swords and magic and stuff.
I am mostly vegetarian. I only eat plants, and animals that eat plants.
If you shoot for the stars and hit the moon, do not be ashamed, for you have aspired to greatness. And the moon had it coming.
So I was talking to this tauren the other day. No, I mean a worgen. No, wait, which one's a cow and which one's a dog? Oh, all these talking animals are stupid!
As your leader, I encourage you, from time to time, and always in a respectful manner, to question my logic. I promise you, right here and now, no subject will ever be taboo. Except, of course, the subject that was just under discussion. The price you pay for bringing up my Pandaren heritage as a negative is...
I collect your head. Now, if any one of you has anything else to say, now is the time!
Ha 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 ha.